The TSA says they found a loaded firearm at the Portland Jetport security screening stations. Now, officials say this happened yesterday and that this is now the 9th time this has happened at the Jetport this year. That is triple the number of times from last year.